Hey y'all, so let's talk about black obsidian. Black obsidian is also called a volcanic glass. It's actually molten lava that cooled so rapidly that it did not have time to crystallize. It will have an opaque and shiny surface, and it is typically black but can also be found in brown, blue, green, red, black, silver, rainbow, or even a gold sheen. Obsidian is found worldwide where there is volcanic activity. Because of its smooth, curved surface and sharp edges, obsidian has been used to make tools and weapons, such as arrowheads, for thousands of years. It's less common in jewelry because it's not that hard and can easily stretch. So, its healing uses, obsidian detoxifies the body. It will aid in digestion and dissolves blockages wherever they may occur. Now, snowflake obsidian will improve your circulation. Now, in magical uses, obsidian is a very powerful stone. It will bring down negative emotions, and it will bring unpleasant truths to surface so they can be dealt with and released. This stone is also facilitated in past life healing. You can place obsidian by your bed or under your pillow to draw out stress and tension in your life. But once they surface, the causes of these issues must be resolved. Snowflake obsidian works best for this, and you can cleanse the stones under running water after use. In feng shui, you can use obsidian stone in the northern area of your home or a room. And this will assist in personal journeys. You will place this stone in the health or the well-being sector of your home for grounding and protection. Because obsidian draws in negative energy, it should be cleansed regularly and should not be placed anywhere where it will be forgotten or neglected. In spiritual growth, obsidian will help you face your inner darkness. And it will integrate it into your life instead of you burying it away. When you use obsidian stone, you have to deal with your unresolved issues when they surface. Black obsidian balls are powerful for meditation and scrying, but they should be used only by those who can consciously process what they see and use the information for their good. You will place obsidian stone on your navel to ground spiritual energy in your body. Now that's black obsidian stone. Now, if there's any stone that you would like for me to talk about, place it in the comments.